conditions as they will be playing under the lights. The batsmen should be in real trouble here as they face the opposition in this green surface. They have to settle in before going for any shots. And we have got heads. Always a little bit on offer. The fielding team is making its way to the ground. And the opening batsmen are marching towards the pitch. The players look confident. We can hope for a cracking match today. With power play in effect, it's time for the batting to unleash their fury on the outfield. A good lead by the batsman. Good thinking by the batsman, leaves the delivery. That was well judged by the fielder. No need to run for it. Ah, played too early. Finds the edge of the bat and runs to the boundary. He's forced him to play that block. Could have easily nicked the bat. Well contained. A dot ball to end. It's an all-out attack as another speedster charges up to the wicket. Well judged by the batsman at the crease. Lack of control from the bowling, resulting in a wide. He's got a great arm and knows how to use it. What a throw! Out, says the umpire, and huge celebrations from the fielding unit. The batsman isn't happy. He thinks he's got some bat on that and might want a review. A review is signaled by the batsman and they go up to the third umpire. Says the umpire, and huge celebrations from the fielding unit. That's the first wicket down in this innings. He has to stick to his basics and not give away his wicket here. Excellent delivery. The batting side are no doubt getting frustrated. Batsman's error, fielder's joy, he's gone. Brilliant bowling effort, that's some quick wickets from them. Here's the new man in, he should stick to the team plan and anchor the innings. It's an all-out attack as another speedster charges up to the wicket. It skyward. Is that going to cost him? He whacks it over the fielder's heads. Bounces for four. He had less than a second to throw himself in front, and he makes it. What a save. Well contained. A smart effort by the bowler. A perfect delivery. It has deceived the batsman completely. He's played it with hands on the onside and makes it look effortless in the end. He's kicking himself for that shot. Easy catch by the fielder. He's had absolutely no time to settle in. Out off the first delivery. Golden duck. A new batsman walking in. Hope he can save his team's hopes. No luck for the batsman at the end of that over. Fielder is getting ready to get a hold of it. A powerful stroke that accelerates all the way to deep cover. You won't find that shot in any textbook. Two's company, but four's a blur. Ah, played too early. Finds the edge of the bat and runs to the boundary. A clever one that left no room for the batsman. Dot ball. Elegance in the vertical. A mesmerizing helicopter shot. Every single counts. This is an absolute ripper of a ball. It has sent the bails flying all around. Loose hands from the bowler. It's been signaled a wide delivery. A careless effort from the bowler. It's a wide. A solid defense to a great ball. The medium pacer has been called into the attack now. Excellent use of the feet by the batsman. It has been pushed down to the square region. Good thinking by the batsman. They complete the single with ease. Go! Catapults it right back to the crease. Good throw. A good ball. No runs given off that one. That was spotted so quickly by the fielder. What a great effort in the field. That's given out by the umpire. Looks like they're going to go up to the third umpire. Says the umpire, and huge celebrations from the fielding unit. Let's see what happens here. The bowling is on a roll here. It's a bloodbath at the batter's end. He's on a hat trick now. Sensational stuff. They lose another wicket in quick succession. Thank you. it looks easy on paper, the bowlers will have to work hard. He's hit it badly. He's hit it high. Bam! Sends a lofted drive straight over the non-striker's end. One bounce and over the fence. New to the ground? Never mind. Black! A huge appeal for the stumping there. Looks like they will have a look at it as it is really close. The final call is going to be third umpires. Looks like the batsman made it back safe. No stumping this time. Whoa. He has slid that straight down the ground. It's a catch most fielders would miss, but he's not most fielders. Well held. That's the first wicket down in this innings. He just has to stick to the basics and play his natural game here.
Over!
A huge appeal for the stumping there. Looks like they will have a look at it, as it is really close. Third umpire is being referred here. The keeper beats the batsman to it. Stumped. It's an all-out attack from the bowling. Another batsman bites the dust. The bowler's on a hat-trick here. An absolute blaster of a shot. What a whopper.
Six.
Superb wrist work. That's been deposited into the stands again at the end of the over. Wild swinging delivery. The batsman is in real trouble now. That has sailed over the batsman towards the fence. Oh dear. He opens his account in style with a boundary. Exquisite timing so far. Will this be a hat-trick boundary? Oh, that was a close one. The fielders are making their move in the ground. A clean sweep and it clears the field. Another four. The bowler has used all the weapons in his armory, but nothing is working. A good length from the bowler. That's a fine delivery. A good over for the batting team. Oh, what a delivery. The striker is hesitant to make any big moves. No runs off that. A swing and a miss. The batsman got luckier there. Great line and length once again. A clean sweep and it clears the field.
Six.
The bowler has beaten the batsman with that delivery. Leaves the batsman totally baffled. It's sayonara with that delivery.
A four off the last ball.
A good over for the batting team. That's an angry sky we're facing tonight. Rain is a possibility. Sends it flying square, aiming for that offside boundary. There's the light at the end of that long tunnel of singles. A solid four. Some fancy footwork there. pays off with a four. Such a perfect length from the bowler. The batsman was in two minds there. A beautiful delivery and it swings through the line. Such an intimidating swing. Could have easily nicked the bat. No run again. Clever bowling by the bowler. For the batsman at the end of that over. A perfect delivery. It has deceived the batsman completely. A good length from the bowler. That's a fine delivery. Pressure seems to be building here for the bat. It's in the air. If that finds a pair of hands, it's over. The ball has pierced the fielders all the way. That almost took the batsman's head off. A stern warning from the umpire. Such a perfect length from the bowler. The batsman was in two minds there. Such an intimidating swing. That's a dot ball to end the over. Nicely bowled.
Ozan!
Looks like they'll go up for the review. And now they challenge the umpire for a review. Goes the finger. The original umpire's decision stays in place. A new man in. Time for him to up the scoring rate. It doesn't seem to be timed well. He has slogged that straight down the ground. And it's gone for a four. Looks like he's sending a message to the bowler. First ball boundary. Two's company, but three's a hat trick. Can he do it? Disappointment from the bowler. He's not sticking to the game plan here. On a poor spell here. He has to pick up his game from now on and try and look for some wickets. He clears the feet and slogs it on the onside. It's Sion. What a way to bring up the victory. An edge of the seat contest from start to finish. Great show by both teams, but congratulations to the winners.